Another government body has been named in connection with the banknote bribery scandal, joining the Reserve Bank's part-owned banknotes firm